For more information, call one of our customer service reps at 1-800-284-3900.
All right, I'm ready.
What's going on over here? Anybody? Glasses, pink sweater.
You were wearing glasses. Football. I wanted to wear glasses. I found these. All right, what you got there? Give me some crosswords.
Where did you get the football? Okay. This is what the show's about. All right, doing a crossword. Are you guys doing a crossword this morning with me? I need your help, Ty.
All right.
Put your
I'm
thinking
ready.
Cap on.
I'm ready.
Three-letter word for the network that has the best deals.
HSN.
Got it. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Seven-letter word.
Okay.
HSN's best value of the day.
Origami.
Got it. All right, one more.
Okay.
The two best hosts to kickstart your week at HSN. Nine letters. Tina and Tina didn't fit. But Tina and Ty, that does fit. That's seven down. Got it, yeah.
That was the original title of the show, Weekly Kickstart with Tina and Tina.
Me and more me. Hello, everyone. By the way, happy Martin Luther King Jr. Day. If you have the day off, to honor, remember, and reflect. We're so happy that you're here with us. This is really the place where you kind of get all of the best deals, we're doing promotion-wise in one spot.
Yes, get the scoop on also what to look out for. And just in this show, I love to do the rundown here. I love to let you know what you're going to get.
Okay, let's hear it today. I haven't heard it yet.
You're getting two clearance items, two smart deals, Tina's pick, Ty's pick, this day only, a today's special, and one item that is $100 off the retail value. That's a touchdown.
How did you remember all of that?
You just see it, and I'm like, I'm amazed.
He's like my phone a friend. I don't know if you mentioned this one in that laundry list of things, but if I said we're gonna take care of crepey skin, the elasticity of your skin, fine lines and wrinkles, firmness, you would think I was talking about something for your face, right?
Right.
Because we talk about skincare, and we all joke, can I get that for my entire body? Carrez says yes. They take their pure Greek olive oil, cold pressed from Greece. Customer pick, and they put it in the jumbo, mega size body cream. Customer pick and a Beauty Choice Award winner, best body moisturizer of all the moisturizers that we do, and this is why. Look at this before and after.
Mm-hmm.
Take a look at your neck. Did you just see that? The little, like, magic, like a wipe. That's one application. One application. We have beautiful scents. We have this available $32 for the 13.53 ounce size.
It is like a real life Instagram filter.
It is.
Yeah.
I don't know how to use those filters. I'm like old school.
You don't have to. You just use Carrez. You don't have to.
True story.
How about this, what I've got? It is not only sturdy, but mobile. It is lightweight, but strong. It's from Origami. It's our best value of the day.
Hey.
Let's do it. Now you have instant storage. Now you have instant organization. And when I say instant, I mean it because what you're seeing right there on the screen, that's all you're gonna do. It comes out of the box, it folds open, you use the proprietary clip on the back, you flip the top over, and that's it. No assembly required. If you want to put the wheels on, you can happily put the wheels on. If you want to roll it in and out of the pantry from room to room. Speaking of room to room, I want you to think about each room this would work in. The pantry, check. The kitchen, check. The bathroom, check. The garage, the laundry room, the utility room, the crafting room. And get this, like my favorite West Coast rapper, it's a two-pack. That's right. You're getting two of these today. All you do is pick your color. It's from a brand that I like to call, it would be on the Mount Rushmore of HSN brands. It is from Origami. Let me show you the colors real quick. I'm going to head back over here to start down on this side. This is going to be your dark bronze. Take a look at this. Here's just some ideas. We're going to talk through every room in the house and tell you how you could use it, but this is just some ideas. Not only is it your storage, but it's beautiful decor at the same time. It is that slim, kind of lightweight, sleek, understated, modern look. Okay, two in the dark bronze. Let's move on here. Red has been super popular when it comes to Origami this year, so I'm expecting these to move pretty quickly. Here is your red, and you're gonna notice on these shelves, you're also getting these wooden planks. You're getting four for each, so you're getting eight total. And depending upon the color you pick, these are slightly different. This is kind of your walnut, kind of your mid. Let's move on to the white. Remember, you're getting two in the white, and this is gonna be that lighter plank. And you can use, if you wanna use all eight planks on here, you can. It is a five-tier shelf. With the wheels on, you're able to put 20 pounds per shelf. So that's 100 pounds that you can just wheel around very easily. Let's move on. Let me show you. Is this the gray? Is this the silver? This is the silver. You're getting two in the silver. Remember, comes out of the box so easily. You're just going to clip it on the side. And this is the pewter. If you can really see close up here, this is beautiful. It's got a little texture on it. It's a little bit darker than the silver over here, but it's got a little bit of texture. Two in that, you'll see the darker planks on the pewter, and then on the black as well. You're having the darker planks on the black as well. I want to show you one thing, what's over here, because this is wild. Take a look at this. This is wild. Look at everything on here. Does this look familiar? Does this look like maybe your kitchen, maybe your pantry, everything? Everything that is on here will fit on two of these. Can you see that? Isn't that amazing? Everything that's on there will fit right there. Take a look at your screen right now. That on those two pantry racks is everything that you see on the countertop right here. So you're getting two of them today. $179.95, five flexible payments of $35.99. It is a perfect time of year if you're already a fan of Origami to pick up a couple more pieces. If you don't have any Origami in your house, this is a great place to start. Our guest this morning from Origami is Tracy Rosa. Hi, good morning, Tracy. Happy MLK Day, how are you?
Good, I'm fantastic. And I wanna rename the show, Ty, do you mind?
Go ahead, yes.
Tina, Ty, and Tracy. Tina, Ty, Tracy, the three T's.
Got a ring to it, pretty good. Right? I like alliteration.
No, I love you guys, and I love this so much. And listen, we haven't had this as a Today Special in 4 years. And the reason why it's a Today Special is because, listen, I'll be perfectly honest with you. So on January 1st, we had an Origami Today Special, and we had the two-pack of pantry racks, and everybody loved it. It was not at this price. It was probably a lot more than this. And they loved it so much, and they called me. They're like, hey, do you want to do a Today Special on the 17th? I'm like, yes, I do. So we brought a huge customer pick. We brought it back, and we're giving it to you in a two-pack. And the reason why everybody loves this is because it's kind of like the Goldilocks of Origami. It is powerful. It is strong. It is durable. But it is very small when it comes to footprints. 2 feet across, less than a foot off the wall, but it still has the things that you love about Origami, which is this, zero assembly. So this is how both of them are gonna come to your home. They're gonna come flat packed like this, all right? You take it out of the box, and this is all you have to do. Open it up, that's it. Every single shelf. Let me do it again in case anybody missed it. Yeah, you right. know, it's early, it's early.
That's you
know,
right, if you blinked, you missed it.
Right. So look at this, ready? It comes to you like this. When you, this is your assembly, okay? Mm-hmm. Ready, one, two, three. That's it. Everything falls perfectly into place. Now here's your famous Origami toggle right here. And again, let's get in close. So I want you to see that this is absolutely nothing. All you do is feed that top little noggle through, push it down. That's gonna lock everything into place, okay? Top shelf is already attached. Swing that one over. Yep, there you go. That's it. Just mm-hmm. like that. That's so easy, right? And then again, that top shelf, it's already attached. Swing it over. One of the really cool things about this one that no other Origami has is we have four loose wooden planks per shelf. So eight, okay, between the two, because you're getting a two-pack, you have eight wooden planks. Now, why do I get excited about wooden planks? Well, you are going to use this in every single room in your home for whatever you want to use it for, whether you want to use it as a bookshelf, whether you want to use it as, you know, storage or whatever. If you want to put little things on here that have little feet, you can, like little toasters that have feet. Excuse me. But look at this. This gives it that nice flat surface, mm-hmm. and it allows you to customize this any way that you want, okay? So you just go ahead and you put these little planks in however you want. You can put them here. You can put them there. You can block them out. You can put them up top. It's totally up to you. You can do 8 here, 0 here, 6 and 2, 4 and 4. However you want to customize this, it is completely up to you. Because listen, we sell racks out there that have the wooden planks, but they're permanently installed and you don't get to customize it. And listen, you're going to change your mind day after day how you're going to use this. So I want you to be comfortable with what is important to you.
Yeah,
you know?
Tracy, that's a good point too, because you can change your mind. A lot of times we look in our homes, let's say we're looking in the utility room, in the laundry room, you say, man, I just need some shelves. Either you're going to build something permanently yourself, or you're going to hire someone to come in and build something permanently. And then what if it's not in the right place? What if it's not exactly what you wanted? What if then you need it somewhere else? You can change your mind. You can move it from room to room. That's how easy this is. That's why people love origami. Another thing I love about this too, let's say you aren't using the wooden planks for one, you're going to use all the wooden planks for another. There's this great little lip on these shelves. Like if you want to put your canned goods, if you want to put things up here, can I show that? There. I'm just going to show. There's a little bit of a lip right there. So everything will stay on there. If you are putting those cans on there, see that little lip? Everything stays on these shelves. Now let me talk about the size of this thing for a second, because Tracy mentioned it's that Goldilocks size. It's exactly right. I have a couple of those big four-tier heavy duty. I've got two in my garage. I've got one in my shed, and those are great for outdoors, but maybe you need something for that slimmer space. We always have that space in our home. We're like, what can I do with that space? It's not big enough to put a big storage shelf, but it's kind of slim, but it's big enough to put something there. This is that size, so it's about 5 feet high. This way, it's about 2 feet. Remember, you're getting five shelves each 2 feet. But here's the great part. Off the wall, it's only about 10 and a half inches off the wall. So it's not taking up a lot of space off the wall. I mean, I just think that is really, really smart. Look how easily it rolls. Okay, I already have an update. All right, these are going quickly. The dark bronze right here in the back, maybe like you've got some nice hardwood floors and dark hardwood floors, those would match really nice. Those are very popular this morning. Those are going very quickly, and I want you to take a look at that. These are just some of the ideas. We could kind of walk through every room in the house between the bathroom and the home office, right? In the kids' room, in the crafting room, or even out in the living room if you're just setting up your pictures. If you just want to display something, these are great for that. So it's $179.95. It's on 5 flexible payments. If you're shopping with us for the first time, welcome in. $35.99. That's your first flexible payment. You're going to pay that every month for 5 months. No added fee, no added interest, and it's as good as cash. And we're going to ship this out to you after that first flexible payment, because I know a lot of us are looking around here at the beginning of the year. It's kind of quieted down after the holidays, and we're starting to pick things out a little bit to get done in the house. This is really going to go a long way. You just have to pick your color. Remember, this price goes away at midnight. I want you to take a look, too, at the video right there. This is what you're getting. You're getting two in everything. There's the black, which is also very popular. You see the four wooden planks on each one, so you're getting 8 wooden planks total with two of the carts there. It's a pewter. That pewter is beautiful. You can't really see it in that, but up close here in the studio, you can see that it's got a little bit of texture in it there, and then the silver and the different color planks for each one. So head over to hsn.com, 593-328. Tracy, it's a perfect time because I think, as I said, a lot of us came off the holidays and it was really busy. There was a lot of people over, the kids were out of school. Now things are quieted down and we're looking around and we're starting to take on little projects like decluttering and organizing. And I always say, you just need the right tools. You just need the right items to help you do that. And there's no better than origami.
No, 100%, Ty. And I'm glad you brought that up, because one of the top New Year's resolutions is to get organized in the new year. But what do? You go out to the big box store, you buy some type of box, you bring it home, you open it up, there are 500 different pieces in it, and then you spend half a day assembling it. Well, listen, when you spend all that time putting something together, the last thing you want to do is like declutter a room after that. No, get something home, pop it open. That's done. Now that time that you have allotted to get organized, you can actually get organized, you know? And listen, this is, Ty, You're in my laundry room. It is like literally the worst lit room in the house, the smallest room in the house. I'm going way out of my comfort zone by doing a show in here. But this is what I want to show everybody. Everybody has that one closet in their room, that one little nook and cranny in that room, in your other room. You may have that one wall that is doing nothing. You know, it's just blank. But you can now turn it into like a vertical storage solution. So what do I mean by that? So we're in my laundry room. All right. Look at this. This thing is not, it's not even as long as my arm, this closet, completely useless, right? They put it here just to make me happy. They're like, oh, you have extra storage. You can't really store anything in here, right? Well, wait for it. I've turned a very small closet into this, 10 vertical feet of storage space, okay? 2 feet across, less than a foot deep. So something that would not normally fit in here. Now, look at all that storage space. Okay, could I have gone to one of those stores and bought shelving? Absolutely. But what happens when you do that? A, it's permanent. B, you know, we all know that our needs change. C, at the end of the day, if something falls behind there, how do you get it? How do you clean? Wait for this, Ty. All right, I'm gonna go ahead. So let's say I need something back here.
Yeah.
All right. I can literally just pull this entire shelving system out, get what I need, okay? There we go. And then put it right back where it needs to go. Look at that. Isn't that not crazy?
Yeah.
I'm sure everybody has a closet like this. Everybody has a space like this. Everybody has a wall like this. Turn that empty space into vertical storage space. Now, here's the other thing, Ty. I'm going to go, look at me getting fancy with the camera here. All right. I did this. Okay. So this wall, it was completely blank. There was nothing on here. Actually, it ended up being just like a dumping spot for laundry baskets because this is our laundry room. Wait for it. 10 linear feet of storage space. So look at this. All of those really small appliances that we all buy, these are all HSN things right here, yep. To be honest with you, that I buy. Except for the firewood. I love my firewood. But all of that stuff, okay, where do you store that stuff? Okay, right here. And now I go into that laundry room, I use that wasted space, and now I see it, I use
yes.
it. My juicer, my Ninja, my toaster, my humidifier, all of it is right where I need it. Nothing, literally 2 feet across.
Yes.
It's crazy.
I love that. And that's a really good point you make because you said wasted space. A lot of times that happens, right? If you're shopping with me this morning, if you're just tuning in, welcome in. This is our Today Special. It's from Origami. It's a two-pack. Think about those places in your home that you think that is just kind of a waste of space. It's just that area to get from one place to another. But still at the same time, I need more storage space. I need more organizational space for things that I still need to get to, right? So I can't lock things away. It's stuff that I still need to get to, right? I need to grab those paper towels. I need to grab that cereal, maybe. I need to grab all that stuff off the shelves like Tina Jennings doing over there today.
Okay, Tracy.
Tina.
Not that I'm saying I don't trust Ty. I'm not saying that. But when he said everything...
No, I know.
Everything on that table can fit on two racks, I was like... Hold my coffee. Let me see what I can do. Let me see if that's real deal going on here. So.
Yeah.
Right?
I did it.
Yeah.
I did it. I put it all on the two racks. I mean, that's boxes, that's cans, that's paper towels, that's bowls, that's tissue paper, that's the big vinegars,
Tina.
The big everything. I did good, didn't
Tina,
I, Tracy?
Okay, yeah, you did great. And okay, so Ty's got the two boys, right? You've got the baby at home. You know, listen, going to the grocery store these days, bummer, right? I mean, I hate it. But when I go. Like, I'm all in.
Right.
And my husband's like, really? Two cans of lima beans? Like, well, why would you do that? I'm like, it's buy one, get one free. You know, I'm a sucker. Anything that's buy one, get one free, I'm like, yes, get it. You know, so I come home and it's literally like these countertops are full. And I there's one pantry there. And then again, in the laundry room, there's that other space. So you come home, you've got all this stuff and you're like, oh my gosh, where's all this going to go? But here's the other thing. Ty, I love that you said this earlier. I want everyone to do a quick inventory of every room in their house. Okay. If you have an empty wall space, if you have an empty closet, remember, with those wooden planks, this can be great for all your fancy shoes. You can put those on there. This can be like a customized closet if you want it to be. You know, when you have something that is so durable, remember, 20 pounds per shelf, 20, 40, 60, 80, 100 pounds per shelf. both of them. All powder coated steel. So this means that it's indoor and outdoor use. I had the firewood on there. Let's say that you're, you know, you got a great fire pit and you want to keep that firewood off of the floor, all of that. No, go ahead and load this up with firewood. You can do that. If you want this to be like your herb station or beautiful flower station, you can do that because it doesn't matter. This thing is so strong. It's so durable.
Yes.
And we're giving you two. Now, why? Yeah. And why two, Ty?
Yeah.
Well, so the thing is that people loved it so much that we read the reviews, and one of the top reviews, Ty, when we first launched this was like, ugh, I went back and I tried to buy another one and they were sold out of the color.
Yes,
all right,
right.
Well, we'll take care of that. All right. We'll
yeah,
do that.
That's right. That's what you hear all the time. It's funny. Any of the reviews that are less than 5-star, it's because we sold out too fast. It's because it was too popular. It's like, I get that. So we decided, okay, let's give them two. Let's do a 2-pack because you can use it in so many rooms. And what I have here, so first of all, I have the white, just to let you know, the white is going very quickly this morning. It is very popular this morning, along with that vintage bronze. I want to give you a heads up on that. Another thing I want to give you a heads up on, normally when we do a today's special, I usually get it first thing in the morning here, and normally I check our quantity. It's usually between 20 and 25,000 because it's got to last all day. We're going to sell a bunch of them all day long. This morning we had 8,500. That was all we had. So as far as a today's special goes, we really don't have a lot of these. And you know how it goes. We start with all the colors, but we don't end with all the colors. So just a heads up there. I want you to take a quick look at your screen. If you are new to origami, this is one of the reasons why people love it so much, because there is no assembly. Yes, you can put the wheels on the bottom if you want to be able to wheel it around, but that's it. That's as far as the assembly goes. And then on top of that, on top of how easy it opens up, and as I like to say, you just clip it and flip it and equip it, and then you're getting these wooden planks. You're getting 8 of them total, so maybe 4 for each rack, or you can put all 8 on one. Maybe you're using one of these racks outdoor, the other one indoor, and then you can move it around. So with the wheels on, you're gonna be able to put 100 pounds on here. Imagine 100 pounds of storage, 100 pounds of clutter, whatever it is, that you can still roll around, right? Now, if you don't have the wheels on, you can put even more. You can put 150 pounds on here. So think about that stuff in your home that is kind of starting to spread out, that's starting to migrate all over the home, that you wanna have a place for it. This is it. Today's a 2-pack. That's what makes it special. It's been since May 2018 that we've been able to have this on a Today's Special. So it's a big day here at HSN, and I really hope you take advantage. If you are a fan of origami like I am, we have origami in my garage, in the shed, in the crafting room. We have it all over the house. We love it. This is a chance to pick up a couple of pieces at a great price, $179.95. If you notice, it's $70 right off the top. It's on 5 flexible payments. This is the last day of the first big sale of the year. Everything's on 5 flexible payments. And what you're looking at right there, that white, very popular today on that white. And just take a look at the wheels. Look how easy this thing just rolls around. Take it where you need it, and it folds up flat. Tracy, my wife is a crafter, and she's a maker. She's amazing. She's so talented. And she likes to take her stuff out to farmers markets and out to shows.
Oh, nice.
But the issue is always how to display things, right? The issue is how to bring a big set of shelves to try to display it. Well, we picked up a couple of the larger ones of these. Even the larger one folds up, slides into her car. She goes, pulls out, slides it open, and she's ready to go. That's how easy origami is.
Yeah, check it out. I mean, literally, and Ty, that's so funny that you say that. My best friend has the same kind of business. It's not crafting stuff. It's like candles and lotions and stuff. So she goes, you know, to different farmers markets and stuff. But look at this. This is how you put this in your car, and then you open it up. I'm telling you, if you do that inventory, and Ty, what did you say? What did you say? Flip it? I like to say
you grip it, clip it, flip it, and equip it.
Come on. I mean, we're trademarking that this morning. That's fantastic. I love it. You know, I love that. You know, and literally, this is going to be your easy solution for any empty space that you have in your home. I'm telling you, it's fantastic. Now, there are a couple things that I do want to bring out. Let me just move this one over the way, and I'm going to bring this one in. Do you notice these baskets right here, Ty? These are not included, but you can grab these baskets if you want, and that's kind of like a little bit of an addition. I like these because it makes, you know, a great shelving system into gives it a basket element, so I can put all my fresh fruits and vegetables right there. So go ahead and grab those. And then look at this. I've got, you know, herb plants on here. I've got my sugar, my fruits and vegetables, my drinks, all of my pasta, cereal right here. All of the canned goods are down there at the base. I mean, I'm telling you, the amount of storage space on here is incredible. And then you just kind of wheel this from room to room to room. Mm-hmm. Okay, so let's say, you know, you just go to the grocery store, you unload everything, and it's got to go sit in the hallway for a little bit just because you just don't have that room. This is going to be that great solution. Yeah. I'm telling you, when you get something of this quality, okay, and I mean, this is powder-coated steel. Now, why do I keep saying powder-coated steel? I mean, steel, you know what that means. It means durable, strong, whatever. But powder-coated means that it will not rust, it won't chip, it won't corrode. So this is indoor and outdoor use. This is in your bathroom. You can take the steamiest, hottest showers in the world, and it will not buckle, it won't bow, nothing like that. That's what you get with this one. And then look at that area right there in the bathroom. Roll up your towels, put your lotions and potions on, you know, one of those wooden planks right there. You can go ahead and put your perfume bottles there. It's fantastic. And then let's say you don't want to use it. That's it. This can store underneath the couch, underneath the bed, between your washer and dryer, wherever. Look at this. And then that's your assembly.
And that's thing. It. I think that's what prevents us sometimes from getting new storage items is what I like to call the hieroglyphics of instructions in the book that I can't follow. I'm like, what goes in the what? What is this? And then I just get frustrated and I overpaid for it anyways, and they end up not putting it together. Or I put it together wrong and it doesn't last, it's not sturdy. Those things that I buy at that one store that I used to that was hard to follow the instructions, there's no way I would put 150 pounds on that thing. No way. This easily, 150 pounds. With the wheels, 100 pounds, and now you're rolling it around. What you're looking at right now, this is the dark bronze. This one's also very popular. It's between the white and the dark bronze right now. Which one is in the lead? 593-328. That is your item number. Let me show you the colors again very quickly. These are very popular. These colors are going to start to disappear as the day goes on. These two in the dark bronze. Coming up next is the red here. This has been really popular. Red and origami has been very popular. But this morning, the white, take a look. Remember, you're getting two of them, and you're getting four of the wooden planks per. So that's eight wooden planks. And depending upon the color you choose, you get a different color, either that kind of that mid or the light or the dark. I'm going to keep moving to show you because I know we only have a couple of minutes left here. Here's going to be your silver. You're getting two of them. Powder coated steel. You want to put your plants outside on this and just water your plants on here? It'll do it. It won't corrode. It won't rust. That's amazing. This is your pewter. Really great little texture. We're getting a great shot right there on the pewter. You see that texture on there? That's what makes it different. Getting two of those, and then down at the end, you've got the black. And then one more time, if I can just show you how impressive the size are, if I can just show you this, because this is my favorite thing. Take a look at what's on the counter. Take a look at how you come home from the grocery store, and you have all of this for the family. And now you have to figure out a place to put all of this. Can I keep walking over here? Maybe you can show over there. All of this, look at this, take a look, is this. These two things are equal. And this is what you're getting today. You're getting two of these for $179.99, equal to storing all of these. And I can't stress this enough, there's no assembly. No assembly, comes right out of the box, folds open. That's why it's called Origami. 593-328. Tracy, only about 20 seconds left here, but I know you've got a very busy day. I'm so happy we finally have this back on the Today Special.
Me too. It's been 4 years, and it literally is by customer demand. Everybody loves this one. Everybody wants to, and we're just giving it to you at a break in the price. And listen, we're trying to make your life a little bit easier, a little bit less cluttered. And then let's say zero assembly. Look at this. Look at that.
That easy. Takes the anxiety, takes the worry out of it. All right, Tracy, try to get some rest. You've got a very busy day today. Thank you for being here with us this morning.
Thanks, Ty. See you in a little bit.
593-328. Check that out there. And we are on Facebook Live too. I believe my friend Tina Jennings over there is taking a look at everybody on Facebook Live. If you're watching us on Facebook, say hello. I love it when everyone says hello.
Absolutely. Rosemary, Tracy, Azure Diaz with us. Pat said, I love these racks. They're the best. Laura, Annie, Diane said she got the white ones. So I know a few people that are getting them. Jonathan, and everybody's talking about how they're actually dealing with a lot of snow. So if you're one of those that are dealing with the snow and you're at home and you're spending your morning with TNT, thank you so much. Stay warm, stay safe. I just purchased the bronze for my mom. She texted me last night and said, don't forget to buy me the racks in the morning. I got them for you, Mom. I promised they were in my cart. I had them waiting, and I went ahead and did that. Can I tell you, these are actually not in the show. But these were such a hit yesterday, I asked whatever quantities we had back to bring them because this was an extremely amazing deal. If you go onto the internet right now and just put in 100% Turkish cotton towels, look at the price. Turkish cotton towels are so expensive, normally like $35 a piece, because it is a long staple fiber that's a low twist, so these are more softer, fluffier, durable, absorbency, quick drying. They're like luxury resort towels. These five that you see here are four. One, two, three, four. These are the oversized bath towels. These are 30 by 56. These alone are about $55. If you were just to buy four of these towels, and that's low price. The whole set I'm about to tell you is $49.95. Four oversized bath towels, four of the washcloths, and actually we're missing a four. There's four washcloths, four hand, oh, here they are, four of the hand towels down below, and two bath mats. It is a 14-piece set of all 100% Turkish cotton. An amazing deal, lowest price we have ever done on these towels from Concierge Collection. Aqua is still available. The white, which is the one that I am getting, and the one in the rose. The white, I just feel like they're so crisp and clean and go with any decor and kind of just remind me of just such a, you know what I mean, like those resorts where you get those beautiful white towels. Three, only 45 left in the rose. If the rose is calling your name, go to hsn.com or the app. Make sure that you grab that for you. 742-967 is the item number on this. What do you see?
Oh, everything. Everything. These are awesome.
You see the future? What's in the future?
Yeah, that's right. You can see the future of these. Good things, Tina.
Ask Joe Harrison if we can see the future with these
binoculars.
Good things.
A brand new item. I get to launch the brand new Coleman binoculars. Think about that nature hike, right? Or maybe you're out on the boat, maybe you're out bird watching. These are so sleek, perfectly designed, adjustable, versatile. Maybe it's for the kids and it's for you as well, the grandkids and you. So they're adjustable, they will fit both of you. There is a huge, powerful zoom on here, which is very easy to use. It's right there at your fingers. You're also getting the carrying case so you can take it with you on the hike. You're getting the neck strap, you're getting the lens case, and it's from Coleman. You know, you may have seen that Coleman telescope, which sold out very quickly, which was a huge hit. It was a great gift this last Christmas. 731-823. That is your item number for the new Coleman 21-time zoom compact binoculars. Look how beautiful these are. Look at that sleek design. Aren't those nice? $49.99. Five flexible payments of only $10. And our guest today is Joe Harrison. Hey, Joe, how are you? Tina says we can see the future with these things. That's how powerful they are.
Oh, absolutely. You're getting so up close and personal. And Ty, when I messaged you last night, I made the mistake. These are 10 by 40 times magnification. So now up to 40 times zoom is built into this. So you are absolutely seeing everything from far away. Man, it's coming close. And just to quickly show you what that's like, you know, here we are in this, standing off in the city, and you're trying to see everything off in the distance. Watch what 40 times zoom could do. You can go from that all the way to that. That is actually right down there in the middle of the harbor, and that's how close you can get. It is incredible when you have a set of binoculars, especially from Coleman, a brand that's been around for over 120 years, really brings some items that are designed to go out and about. You know, get us out of the house, get the kids off the couch, and when they see that bird, when they see that deer, when they see that, you know, something off in the distance, and it brings it up close, it really creates that magical moment. Because a lot of times, even if you're in a football stand, you're trying to see something, you might pull out your phone, I can get a little zoom on my phone, it doesn't really get that close. But with this, now I'm getting up to 40 times closer. So everything 400 feet away seems like it's just 10 feet away. Imagine standing on a football field and the person on the other side of the football field, you can see them perfectly right here because you're getting up to 40 times zoom. And I love that traditional binoculars are big and bulky. These are only half a pound. They're designed with their own case just to come with you. It makes it super lightweight, super easy to be able to see everything. So whether you're out and about, whether you're going to the zoo, like I took my kids down to the zoo just to be able to see the birds, and there is a there's a an owl that's right there in the middle. Now, when you're standing back, you're like, okay, there's the owl. It's pretty cool. But let me show you now what up to 40 times closer can be. I can go from literally that owl way back there in the background to that owl that close. That is how close you can get with a great pair of binoculars. And for me, Ty, it is having that experience where I'm not looking at this bird on a tablet. I'm not looking at this bird on a phone.
Yes, right.
I'm actually going out and experiencing it. Really creates a unique experience when you have your binoculars with you.
Well, and I think that's the right word, Joe. It's the experience, right? You're enhancing that experience. If you're going on that hike, if you're getting the kids out and the grandkids out, and you do a little bird watching, to be able to see those things close up, to really be able to look up in the tree and you see that bird, now to really be able to see it. Or maybe you're out on the boat. Going out on the boat, you need a good pair of binoculars. Everybody, when you go out on the boat, you need to bring a good pair of binoculars to know where you're going, know what's coming up. And as Joe said, they're normally big and bulky and heavy. Look how slim, lightweight, but also extremely powerful and adjustable. You don't need one for you, which is an adult size, and one for the kid, which is kid size, right? These will work for everybody. Easy focus on here. These like rubber eye cups here are very comfortable. So there's gonna be your focus. These, see how malleable these are? Very comfortable. And then right at the bottom, kind of right where your thumb is there, that's gonna be your zoom. So if you notice the price, we've taken $15 off today. It's about 30% off today for the launch of these. And what I know about Coleman, what I know about the Coleman telescope that we had last year, it went very quickly. They're really great. It was a great item to give. And you see right there the pouch. I love that. You can hook that right on your belt, hook that right on your pants, carry it with you. And that's when you're going to use it. You're going to use it when you're out there. Maybe it is at sporting events. Maybe it is and you're out there watching the kids play sports or at a professional sporting event. Or maybe it's out getting that full experience out of nature, the nature hikes, or you know someone who is a hunter who goes out maybe bird watching or just out for a walk. Really enhance the experience. So today it's $49.99. Everything today is on five flexible payments. That is the last opportunity to get five flexible payments. Did you see the close-up? 40 times zoom. Let that sink in for a second. 40 times zoom that you're getting for $49.95 today, $10 on a flexible payment if you get that today, and the carrying case, the neck strap, and the lens cover right there. It is pretty amazing, too, if you've ever, Joe, I know we go out with my kids a lot, and for them to see something through a good pair of binoculars, it fits well that they can focus and see. It's like the whole world opens up to be able to get that close to things, right? That's why I keep using the word experience. It's a whole new experience.
100% agree. You and I go to the same park, Honeymoon Island Park. And there's a bald eagle nest that is up there that's been there for years, and nobody can get close to it because they don't want to disrupt it. And you can see it off in the distance, but when you pull up your binoculars and now you see it, like you can see the bird, you can see the talons, that is like such a great experience to be able to have that, to be able to see that and be able to have that type of experience. And, you know, whether you're an adult like me or whether you're a kid, I love that there's flexibility to these. They really are designed to fit anyone from a child to up to an adult. So you have the flexibility that's built into it. You have that focus. And this is what's going to get you all the way from 10 to now up to 40 times zoom. The other great thing about Coleman has done is they realize not all of us have the same focus in the eye. Sometimes we're 20, sometimes 20, 30. Mm-hmm. What you do is you focus in on one side, and then the other one has another manual focus on there. So if one eye is different from the other, it's going to be perfect for you, really making that custom experience for you. But then, Ty, if you have glasses on yours, you notice there's that suction cup, like it's a little flexibility to the end.
Yeah.
It's designed that you can put these right up to your glasses. You don't have to take your glasses off to be able to see it. So Coleman's really thought of everything. Even if you are, like I said, an adult to a child to wearing glasses, it's perfect. And then on the front, a lot of times when you're out and about, that sun, the glare is coming through there. It puts a glare in everything, doesn't make it all crystal clear. This gets rid of the glare with that anti-reflection, that high-definition coating that they put on there. So it looks picture-perfect. And when you want to be able to see something, like here we are, this is just a bird nest. The bird nest is only, you know, 20, 30 feet away. But the thing is, when you now zoom in and look through your binoculars, you go from that all the way to that.
Look at the detail.
You see details.
Yeah.
I didn't know the birds were there. Like, you can see the mama bird there. She's happy, keeping everybody safe. But then you get close, and you're like, wow, look how beautiful just the colors are. It's because you're now getting so much closer to that experience. And here we are in that city, and then you can see the boat off in the distance. But now I can bring that boat to me. So yeah. Whether you're traveling and start getting out and about, whether it is that bald eagle that's on your hike, or you think about how many different times are you at your kids' recital, kids' football games, kids' soccer games, and you see them out there and you're like, well, okay, there they are running away across the other side of the field, but now you can bring them 40 times closer. So everything 400 feet away only feels like it's 10 feet away. Ty, it's just really incredible to be able to bring that experience closer to you.
Yeah, it really is, and in such a compact, sleek design. I mean, they look futuristic, don't they? I mean, I guess they kind of are. Look how sleek they are. For the amount of power that you're getting in these, look how easy they are. Super lightweight, they come with the case, and everything you need is right there at your fingertips. The focus on each one of these, if you do wear glasses, these are built for that as well, for kids, for adults alike. Just really enhance that full experience. If you are traveling, right? Maybe you are going somewhere, going on vacation, you want to take a close look. Maybe you are out on the boat, or maybe you're on the shoreline and you want to see what's out there. Bird watching, maybe you're hunting. Maybe it's educational for the kids when you go hiking. It's such a great thing to have. And now at this size, this lightweight, you can throw it in your backpack. You could even throw it in your purse. You can just hook it to your belt loop, hook it to your pants there, because there is a loop here on the back of the case, right? Put your belt right through there, makes it that much easier. And then you get you the little things to protect your lens, right? You got your lens cap, something to clean your lens you're getting there. You're getting the neck strap, everything you need to really enhance that experience. And it's from Coleman. It's from that name that you know and trust, right, Joe? I know we only got about 10 seconds left, but I think I maybe failed to mention it's Coleman, right? The name comes with so much history.
It is, and when you're taking this out and about, Coleman's doing something I've never heard of before. This has a 25-year warranty, and we're not talking if it fails. Ty, if you drop this, if you step on it, if the kids put it under the car tire and it gets run over, if you can put the pieces back together, Coleman will replace it for 25 years. They are so confident in this product that it's so durably made that as you're walking out and about and carrying this with you, they know accidents happen. But you have a 25-year replacement warranty that comes with it. So take it on that road trip. Take it on that vacation. Take it for a walk. Don't worry about it. It's such quality with the company over 120 years and that 25-year warranty. Just go out for a walk and wait until you see what you can discover with your Coleman binoculars.
Yeah, and watch the kids' eyes just light up, right? Mm-hmm. I mean, me too.
Absolutely.
I do the same thing. thank you, Joe. Good to see you, my friend.
No problem. Thanks, Ty.
731-823. Hey, here's if you're shopping with me here in just a little bit. The magic phrase is going to be tater tots. I'm going to see if I can get Tina to say tater tots. Hang out with me. Before we do that, I want you to head over to hsn.com because we've got amazing deals there that you're never even going to see on the air. You find them right there at hsn.com. All the top brands, exclusive names, exclusive bundles, thousands of products all the time. Right there at hsn.com. And a lot of those you're not even gonna see on the air. And we make it easy for you to shop. There's customer reviews. There's hundreds of videos for you to watch. You'll get everything that you want right there at hsn.com. Go over there, take a look. You'll see our today's special right there on the top. Okay, remember what the secret phrase was? I missed that, your phrase. Tina, I have a quick question for you, if I can ask Tina. I was just presenting these binoculars, and they come with this cool case, but if I wasn't gonna put the binoculars in this case, what would you put in this case?
Cookies? No.
Anything else you would put in this case?
Goldfish?
No. Anything else you'd put in this case?
Jerky?
little crunchy, salty.
Ritz crackers.
We're going for tater tots.
I heard you. Hi, Mary Mary. I got a thing in my ear that lets me. I ain't going for. Did Joe Harrison see money in my future? What did he see in my future?
Tater tots. Tater tots.
That's a for sure thing. For sure thing. I love me some tater tots. But I'm going to see you some binoculars. This is what I love about the Tina and Ty show is we really cover beauty, fashion, electronics, organization, storage. It really is a little bit of everything and the best in those categories. So let's talk about some leggings, right? I feel like we're born, we should just be given leggings because we live in them, we go out in them, we run errands, we go see our girlfriends in them, but we absolutely know not every legging is made equal, right? This comes to us from Nina Leonard. These are actually individually $57 leggings. Everything from the brushed on the beautiful material, from the wide waistband that's gonna give us a little bit of smoothing up top, from the fact that there's no seam in the front, no seam on the outside, which means they are just absolutely solid and beautiful and soft. And they aren't the leggings that are like sausage casing, right? Those leggings that are like, and you're like, oh, I can barely, you know, keep it together. I'm like, they're painted on. These are forgiving, beautifully amazing leggings. One is $27. We're giving you a two-pack today for what is that? $3 more than you can buy one for $29.99. Everybody gets a black legging and then you get a fashion color. This is what we're calling the ink. If you love the kind of beautiful inky blue, behind that is the one that we're calling bourbon, which is so perfect right now for this season. Over on the other side is what we call our soft olive. If you love a beautiful olive color that'll go with so much in any of your neutrals, you'll see Brooke, she's wearing it in the wine. So if you're wondering what color she has on, it's called wine. And we have it in a gorgeous gray. Everybody gets a black and you pick your second color. This is gonna be an inseam of 26 inches, extra small through 3X. I'm curious to see which color she, I did the black by the way. I'm curious to see what president of Nina Leonard, Kate Bandel, went with. Kate, which color did you choose today?
I almost went with the deep wine, but I went with black too.
Oh, let's see.
But that's because with every single pair, I'm getting a pair of black. Uh-huh. So that actually, you know, it's kind of 50% of our offering, so to speak. So what's special about these leggings versus other leggings? Well, first off, you're getting two. That's fantastic. They are easy on the body because you have no seaming detail in the front or in the back or on the sides, which is absolutely fabulous. The only seaming detail runs on the inside of the leg. It's soft and comfortable, easy on the body, nice wide waistband. I wanna say that the softness on the inside is bar none. It is so amazing. Super soft on the inside and super sleek on the outside, which I think is absolutely fantastic. They have tremendous stretch and return. They're not gonna lose their shape, wash after wash after wash, and the colors are fantastic. The colors actually go with our entire range, so very, very easy to mix and match because we work with a color family every single season. So you're always getting the black, and then you're getting one of those gorgeous fashion colors that you can easily match or contrast. I love these because they're not overtly heavy. Yeah. So we can wear these well into the spring season and even on a cool summer night. So I would call them 12 month a year for sure.
Oh, for
really,
sure.
Really, yeah, really nice because they sit on the natural waist. So you can do yoga in these easily. You can go for a wonderful walk, be totally comfortable. Or you can wear them with a heel and have them look super dressy.
Like
because
Brooke.
They're sleek and you don't have the seamings. Exactly, just like Brooke.
So Brooke has it on in the wine, by the way. Don't forget, if you love the wine, you get a black as well. Remember, every color that you pick, you're gonna get a black pair with all of them. She has it on with a cute pump. I put the black on. Right? So I've got the black and I put mine with a cute little pair of riding boots on it. Kate has hers on, I think. Do you have yours with a cute pair of sneaks on today, Kate, or what did you?
No, today I wore my really heavy boots because I got a foot of snow that I have to start shoveling right after this show.
Oh my gosh, you and all the people on Facebook have been talking about all of the snow that you're able to, but I wanted to get a close because Kate was, and I know it's hard to tell on Skype, but when we say this is what touches your skin, look at how soft and brushed. This is what you feel, right? The material of whatever leggings that you get, what touches your skin is just as important as what it feels like on the outside. So that is what touches your skin. And then on the outside, it's this beautiful, rich color that you're getting that is so super soft. And what I was explaining, Kate, when we first started this presentation, by the way, this is the ink, if you're loving. The soft olive is over there. Don't forget, everybody gets a black. These individually are $27 leggings. You're getting two for $29.99. So this is an amazing deal that you're getting. And leggings is something that we live in, whether it's in the house, out of the house, if you're running errands, if you're going, like the way Brooke looks, she could absolutely go to happy hour, she could go have dinner, whatever it is. These colors are absolutely gorgeous. They're buy now, wear now, buy them, wear in the springtime, and you know, underneath little cute little dresses later. Legging really goes with pretty much everything that you have in your closet. But I was talking about leggings that feel a little too binding, Kate, I guess is which is yes. The best way for me to say. You almost feel like you're encased in them. These are not those leggings. These are not the leggings where you feel like, oh my gosh, I have to peel these off of me later. These are very forgiving. You almost don't even feel like you're wearing them.
I would agree with you. That's the way I feel in them. They're really, really light and easy on the body. They have a full rise and full seat. And what do I mean by that? Well, I mean that they're not gonna pull away from you when you bend, when you stretch. They're gonna stick at your waist. They're slightly high-waisted, quite frankly, and they have that beautiful wide band that, again, is not compression. It's just a little bit of control, so they're gonna stay in place. It makes them incredibly comfortable. I'm sure you've all tried on a pair of leggings that they pull away, and every time you move, it's like, oh my gosh, that's so tight. Oh my gosh. And then they start to bag at the knees, bag around the ankle after you put them on a few times. Absolutely not with these, because they have that tremendous stretch and return. And again, they're proportioned properly for our bodies with the full rise and full seat. So they're really gonna make your backside look terrific.
We want our backside to look terrific, Kate. 760-440 is the item number. I'm gonna let you go shovel some snow just to let everybody know that gray and black is our most popular option. So if you wanna grab that, make sure that you get it into your cart. So I know a lot of people on Facebook were talking about that they were dealing also with a lot of snow, and they're all kind of comparing inches. So if you're at home and you're dealing with snow, or you have the day off because it's Martin Luther King Jr. Day, by the way, I hope everybody is honoring and remembering for his day as well. Hello, welcome. This is the Tina and Ty Weekly Kickstart Show. This is my pick. The reason this is my pick is because a lot of you may have also seen me. I do Wednesday nights with Amy Morrison. We do Beauty Report, which is the biggest beauty show we have here at HSN. And if I told you, I wanna give you something that makes your skin firmer, addresses your fine lines and wrinkles. It's actually gonna make your skin elasticity better. It's gonna give you amazing moisture. You're gonna be able to handle the crepiness of your skin. You would assume I was talking from here to here, and it'd come in a very small jar, right? You would think it'd be for your face and your neck, and we'd say things like, oh, why can't we take this and go all over my body? Carez says, let's do that. The crepiness. Firmer skin, smoother skin, more radiant skin, and a jumbo mega size of their body butter. The reason this is different than anything else, any other body lotion you might be using currently right now, first off, the fragrances are phenomenal, but they use 100% pure cold pressed Greek olive oil. That's their magic ingredient. They are the oldest homeopathic pharmacy in Greece, and they bring us these amazing deals. Take a look here. This is normally how we sell it. And this is actually a good size. This is 6.76 ounces in the body butter. If you go right now to hsn.com, you'll see it's $27. It's a customer pick. It's a good size. But if I told you inside the jumbo mega size, there's two of these. Two of these are just combined in this one container. So that's $27, $27. That's $54 worth in this jar for $32 today. $32 to get this. Free shipping and handling on a flex pay. That's $6.40. Let me go through the scents that you have. Golden apple. If you hear your scent, grab it up. Orchid is here. Oh, that's so beautiful. Honey pear. Sea salt, which was the first one I gave my husband, peach blossom, ginger mint, olive blossom, which is the one that you've seen in magazines. Everybody's talked about that. The chamomile tea, which is soothing and beautiful. And if you want unscented, that is also an option. Oh, 250 in the unscented. This will be my most limited of all of them. Beauty Choice Award winner. You guys chose this last year as the best body moisturizer in the entire network. 078468 is the item number. I'm going to bring in Stephanie Metkus, who is the VP of all of broadcast media, but also the VP of customer experience, which I think is so important because you guys have such a following. People love Carez and the products, and if by chance this is someone's first purchase with the brand, don't you think this is a great way to start?
This is a perfect place to start, Tina. This is a cult favorite item. We're Customer Choice Beauty Award winner for Best Body Moisturizer. And the reason that this is that cult favorite, the reason this is the perfect place to start is because this has that pure liquid gold, that cold-pressed organic olive oil straight from the island of Crete, which is a beautiful island off the coast of mainland Greece, where we grow ourselves in our own olive groves the most precious and potent olives that when cold-pressed and added into this creamy and luxurious formula, not only moisture, I mean, we're going beyond moisture. We are actually talking about clinically proven to optimize your skin's natural collagen and elastin. I mean, hello, in one ingredient, pure and precious, natural Mother Earth created that will firm the skin on your body in as little as 30 minutes.
I'm telling you, and it, Carez did a consumer perception survey, which means you get a group of people, you give them a product, you ask them. When I say 100%, 100%, 100%, I mean, it was two pages of 100% of everybody agreeing on the firmness, the smoothness, the radiance, all the way down to I would tell my friend they should try this. Yeah. I can't get me and two of my girlfriends to agree on brunch, where we're gonna go, but 100% said, everything that we're saying this does, they agreed, absolutely, hands down. Mm-hmm. If you are, we were just talking to Kate with Nina Leonard. She said, I'm gonna go shovel snow outside. Everybody on our Facebook page right now is talking about, I'm stuck inside, inches of snow. We're all cranking up the heater in our home. So what you're doing is you are sucking all of that moisture out of your home. That's what the heater does, right? Do you feel like your skin feels a little extra like, almost like crocodile skin, right? It has like a, almost like a gray tone to it. It's almost, you know, irritating. It's like angry skin because it's so dry. Being able to put that moisture back in, put that hydration back in, but then you start looking at your neck. You start looking at, you know, that little flippy floppy on the bottom half of your arm and you're like, there's that crepiness. There's that where I've lost elasticity. Right there, that's the flippy floppy at the bottom of your arm. Is that what you call it, Stephanie? Because I call it.
That's a very technical term, the flippy floppy. But yes, we all have that crepey skin. And I wanna, this is not just about moisture and hydration. This in that cold pressed pure Greek olive oil, we know it increases skin firmness. It's tested, it's clinically proven in a lab with instruments that not only the thinnest of skin, but the thickest of skin will see instant firmness, instant elasticity, and boost of that collagen, that natural collagen in our skin that as we age, we lose. I mean, you can see on Tanya's one leg, I always feel bad making poor Tanya do this, but see that fold at the top of her knee? There's actually a fold, and in the after, you saw her just apply that. That fold is gone, and that is the firmness of that pure, precious Greek olive oil that we can only harvest once a year, getting to work in that skin, firming it up, increasing the elasticity, and making her skin look younger.
That's the skin that I was just talking about. I know, if we didn't show your whole body, Tanya, you would assume two people, like two different people, put their legs next to each other, but there we go. It's the same person, I promise you. It's just... If you're thinking, you know, I don't want to have to do all these steps or do all of these things or wait 6 weeks to see any kind of results, one application, that's all of the before and afters, live before and after, one application, and it's the humongous, jumbo mega size. So two of these, and these are actually good size, Stephanie, these 6.7, I mean, these aren't teeny tiny. Yep. Two of these are in here. This is 13.53 ounces. If you go to hsn.com for today and today only, do not go purchase this one because this one is $27. There's two of these, math tells me, inside one of these jars. So 27 and 27, we're giving the mega size for 32. My honey pear is my most popular. That's actually the one I had never had an opportunity to smell, and I was smelling it when you were talking, Stephanie. That's my most popular. Ooh, unscented, also very popular, and my most limited. Did you say 40? 240 left in the unscented. Golden apple, orchid, sea salt, peach blossom, ginger mint, olive blossom, which is the one you probably have seen in magazines, chamomile tea, and the unscented on this one. 078468 is the item number. I feel like, Stephanie, you have to get it home and experience the fragrances for yourself to really understand the difference.
Yes, and these are not synthetic fragrances, Tina. At Kora's, we believe that nature meets science, and so we use all natural fragrances. There's no phthalates, no mineral oils, none of that icky petrolatum. This is pure natural goodness, and your skin literally drinks this in. I mean, you can see I've been applying this. I'm snapping because it has literally gone right into my skin.
I put this on right out of the shower every single time, on my arms, on my legs. Love it. Grab your scent while we still have it, 078468. We have an entire other hour of TNT. Don't go anywhere.
At HSN, we love our crafters. So we're bringing you top-rated picks crafters love.
It was so easy to use.
Plus, experts will share their top tips. Join us on our next craft event on HSN.